Norwegian Elk Hound. The Norwegian Elk Hound is a northern Spitz-type breed that, as the name suggests, is native to Norway and primarily used as a hunting dog. Despite being from the Spitz family, it has been traditionally known as a hound because of its exemplary hunting abilities. There is evidence of these dogs having been used as early as the time of the Vikings to trail large animals like the moose, keep these animals at bay while dodging the antlers and bark loudly to attract the hunter. Apart from being a hunting companion, the Norwegian Elk Hound has also functioned as a herder, a guard dog, and a defender from wild animals in the sub-zero climate and rugged terrain of Scandinavia. Although popular in Norway for centuries, it was only in the late 1800s that a proper breed standard was drawn up, and the dog was first displayed in a show in 1877. It soon made its entry into USA, where it has maintained reasonable popularity as a pet and a show dog. In Scandinavia, on the other hand, it is still tested by grueling elk hunts that could involve an entire day's hunting. Time for some rough trivia. Weegee was a Norwegian elk hound in the White House, gifted by the Norwegian people to which US president as a sign of gratitude for his help during World War I. A. Theodore Roosevelt. B. Herbert Hoover. Or C. Dwight D. Eisenhower. What do you think? Give it your best guess in the comments below before we get to the answer. Hang on tight and we'll get back to this rough trivia question toward the end of the video. The adult male Norwegian elk hound has a height of 20.5 inches and weight around 55 pounds. The female stands to a height of about 19.5 inches and weighs roughly 48 pounds. It is a medium-sized dog with square proportions. Typical Spitz-type features include a broad head that tapers like a wedge toward the nose, prick ears, and tightly curled tail carried over the back. The double-layered coat has a soft, dense, woolly undercoat and coarse, straight topcoat. The color is always a mix of black, white, and gray. Grooming. The Norwegian Elk Hound is a moderate shedder, normally requiring a brush 2 to 3 times a week. In shedding season, the frequency needs to increase, depending on the individual dog. The coat should never be trimmed artificially. Brushing of teeth, trimming of nails, and cleaning of ears has to be regular. Temperament. Like many breeds of similar history and functionality, the Elk Hound is a bold, playful, alert, and protective dog. It is a very social animal and needs to be around its family. It gets along very well with children, joining them in all their games and protecting them. Its suspicion towards strangers and confidence in meeting any challenge head-on make it a good watchdog. Unless socialized early on, it might have a tendency to get in a fight with other dogs or chase other pets. The Elk Hound tends to bark a lot. Training. The Elk Hound is an intelligent dog that responds well to consistent and persistent training. Given the independent and bold streak in most of these dogs, it is important to establish yourself as the leader of the pack early on. Bred for its stamina, the Elk Hound needs a substantial workout to not get frustrated. This could include a long walk on leash, along with an exhausting game in the yard. Health. Life expectancy for the Norwegian Elk Hound is 12 to 14 years, but some dogs have been reported to live up to 18 years and older. It is a generally hardy breed, but some health issues that can arise include progressive retinal atrophy, hip dysplasia, cysts, and some thyroid and renal problems. The breed is prone to obesity. The Norwegian Elk Hound is a bold and energetic animal, used to hunting animals much larger in size. Add friendliness, dependability, and a protective nature to the mix, and it's easy to see why the Norwegians have loved it for millennia. Find out if the Norwegian Elk Hound would be a good addition to your home. Now you can visit brooklynscorner.com to take our quiz and find out which dog would be the best match for you. Let's get back to the answer to a rough trivia question. Among several pets he owned during his term between 1929 and 1933, President Herbert Hoover also had a Norwegian Elk Hound called Weegee. That does it for the Norwegian Elk Hound. If you enjoyed this Dog Facts 101 video, be sure to subscribe and paw that thumbs up button. Then go ahead and check out some of our other videos or fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.